we're going to factor 1/8 m cubed plus 125 n cubed. The first thing we're going to do is find the a term, so we're going to take the cube root of 1/8 m cubed, and we will get 1/2 m. Now we're going to find the b term and take the cubed root of 125 n cubed, and we will get 5n. If we put this into our formula at the top right hand corner, we'll get 1/2 m plus 5n times 1/4 m squared minus 5/2 mn plus 25 n squared.